When I saw Mars Club as a CCA option, I immediately knew that it would be the most perfect CCA for me. I've always been fascinated by robotics and I love all things tech related. I was not disappointed. I knew that joining Mars Club would broaden my horizons and open precious opportunities for me to further explore all kinds of robotics and coding languages. I really wanted to be part of robotics competitions, and Mars Club was the only CCA that could offer me these competition experiences.
My CCA teachers gave me many platforms to develop my leadership potential. Mars CCA has allowed me to develop my leadership skills, as I had to lead my peers and juniors in their competition or in crises, like if the robot breaks down on the competition day.
My most memorable moments were all from competitions I took part in. I love the amount of fun we have when preparing for competitions. We worked really hard when and treasure these competition opportunities. The Ripple UX was especially memorable. We were delighted to have won all three prizes, the first, second, and third places in that competition.
I have also learned to be flexible, adaptable, and quick thinking in seeking solutions to problems that present themselves at unexpected times. Mars has grown on me, and I will really strive to develop further and contribute actively to the growth of my juniors. In every CCA, there will definitely be ups and downs, but always adopt a positive outlook on things and have an open mind. Like for Mars CCA, when you're testing your code on the board, it will not exactly be perfect for the first time. You have to troubleshoot it many times. Failures are also a part of learning. You may fail many times, but as long as you don't give up and persevere through the support of your CCA mates, you will eventually experience success. If you really want to further your knowledge on coding or robots, just come and join Mars CCA.
Another quite memorable experience for me was when I partook in the Speech Day event earlier this year. I was one of the presenters for the opening ceremony of the Technosphere. My role was presenting drone coding and operating the DIY Bluetooth speaker booth. I felt really proud and happy when the drone landed on the VIP's hand as a mark of the official opening of the Technosphere.